I accept for any danger to myself, there is none of my work, no select, so I proceed to deliver my care. So, good afternoon, how are you?
Good afternoon, I'm fine.
Yes, I'm Vincent Obita, I'm going to be your host today, okay? Can I confirm a few details with you?
Certainly.
Okay, your full name, please?
Elizabeth Green.
Okay, and date of birth?
3rd of the 9th, 1939.
Okay, and your address?
To the Green.
Okay, thank you very much. And Elizabeth, are you allergic to any food, components, medication?
No.
No. Okay, thank you very much. Are you in any pain right now?
No pain.
Okay, that's very much okay. I'm going to teach you how to collect midstream sample unit so that we are able to measure it for any sign of urinary tract infection. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
Okay. Meanwhile, I'll go collect my equipment and come back. Is that okay with you? Okay. No, my hand I need. Using the 7 steps, fingers interlock, fingertip rotation, thumb rotation. Now I'll do my assessment. Assessment is my trolley and tray clean and ready for use.
Yes.
Okay, it's fine. I'll require a hand gel, expiry date 2025.
So I'm happy to you. From the
I have multi strip.
He is not.
Multi strip. Since it has no expired 2022, I'm happy to you. I have a sample bottle here with my patient's name. I have my tissue paper, a pair of gloves. And my recording material.
Everybody listen.
I go back to my session. Now, Elizabeth, I'm back.
Okay.
Now, are you comfortable? Can you go to the washroom?
Yes, I can.
Okay, thank you very much. Because that requires you to go to the washroom. Okay? Wash your hands. Okay? Then we clean your private area. Okay? I'll provide you with 3 wipes. Yeah. You will clean your hands. Take 1 wipe. Wipe the farthest labia. Okay? From front to back and discard through 1 swipe. Take another wipe. Clean the nearest labia from front to back. 1 strip and discard. Take the third one and clean the miata, the middle part, from front to back and discard. Clean your hands. Then I would like you take the sample bottle, okay? Then open it. Start a stream of urine. After passing a few mils of urine, around 10 mils, introduce the bottle. Collect 10 to 15 mils of urine, okay? Then close and pass the remaining amount of urine in the toilet. Is that okay? Then clean your hands and bring the sample to me. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Okay. Are you able to do that one right now?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much. I will be waiting. When you are done, kindly bring it to me. Is that okay?
Okay.
So I'll clean my hands. Now I've received my sample, yeah. And I'll also need my phone watch. Remove 1 strip without touching the square, place it on the tissue paper. Now I'm going to give my space for not more than 1 second. Okay, I have. I'll remove my gloves and hygiene. I've already started eating on my time. Then now I'll commence. Be ready to get my results from glucose. This is my touch inspections are done. Now my glucose is negative. I'll wait for 10 seconds. Wait for my ketones. My ketones negative. Wait for further 5 seconds for my.
Don't say my ketones. That is your patience.
Okay, then the specific exam it is 1.025. Wait until 60 seconds for blood. Then the blood. The blood I have for this day. Then 5 pH is 5.0. Protein is negative. And nitrate is negative. Assessor is between 1 and 2 seconds, so I'll also read my leukocytes, and my leukocytes are negative.
1/28.
Okay.
1/28. Something I can do. Okay, number change. 1/28.
1/28. So I have my results here. Go back to my patient. So Elizabeth, how are you?
I'm good.
So the various results that I've taken. Majority are within the normal range, okay? But I have little concern about the blood, okay? There are some cases in your urine, okay? Are you on your menses? Okay, don't be worried. This is just a preliminary result. We'll send the sample to the laboratory for further analysis and in 2 to 5 days, 2 to 3 days, we will get your results. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I would also want to know what amount of liquid do you usually take per day?
A few glasses.
Okay. I would request you also take adequate, sufficient amount of water. That is about 6 to 8 glasses per day.
Okay.
That one will keep you hydrated. Is that okay? For now, you can reach your GP. If it is within the GP hours, in case you have any concerns, okay. In case it is off the GP hours, you can dial 111. Is that okay? And also, you continue monitoring yourself, maintain hygiene, personal hygiene, hand washing, and that one will keep you off any urinary tract infection. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much, and I'm happy for your cooperation.
Thank you.